I'm so sorry, I'm just 1 second. Hey Trish, what's up? I'm just heading out to dinner, but here are a few of the balls Danny dropped. I know it's late, but some of them need immediate follow-up. Did you talk to the museum about opening night for their new exhibition? Yes, I suggested a dozen of balls to me. Considerations. That's inspired. Did they love it? Of course they loved it. We're so glad to have you back, Chelsea. It's as if nothing's changed, right? Mm-hmm. Nothing at all. Good night. You still here? Something wrong?
Oh, it's my hot chocolate. There's no gold flakes.
I have no idea what that means, but you're not in Colorado anymore. How's it feel? Big new office, beautiful view of the city.
Honestly, I've been too busy to even notice. Oh no, hold on, hold on. Mr. Calaforte? Hello?
You miss it, don't you?
What I miss is the person I wasn't then. The slower pace, the people. Molly and Carl and Bill's finest entertainment and this brisket that they had by sign, this snow and this thing. I miss the stars.
We have stars.
Kind of hard to see with the bright lights. I miss real hot chocolate.
You're the happiest I've ever seen you up there. If that's what you really want, you should go back. Get your life. It's still there when we're here.
Floor introduced me to the owners of the Sebastian. It's in the concept for a brand new hotel wing.
Ha ha ha. My son, the architect, finally. Such good news tonight, more. A guide to them. Advanced copy hot off the presses, and we're in it again. Oh, look at all those stars. They didn't mention Strudelfest.
That's great.
You know, even without this, we've got a wedding plan for next month. I just got off the phone with someone who wants to organize the class reunion here.
That's fantastic. It's too bad we don't have an event, I don't know.
About that, I mean.
This is Jim.
This son had me. Spending a lot of time with him in the kitchen, I think we need to have a new pastry shop. Full time.
Right. See, okay.
Think about what I was saying. Speaking of that, she called this morning to remind you to pick up your tools from the chalet. It's been over a week.
I'll get them tonight, huh?
Hello?
Too many clouds tonight. I can't see the stars. Still there, though, right?
Yeah. Yeah, they're still
there. Vega and Altair, Goddess, and the farm boy?
Yeah, them too.
I was thinking, how do we know they're not together? It takes the starlight millions of years to get from here to there. Maybe they connected centuries ago. Maybe they're just destined to be together. Like some people.
You said that you had everything that you wanted. And like, the job.
I was wrong. I've gotten so many phone calls and emails from people up here since Travel Fest. I want to be on the Altman. I want to pick and choose my jobs. In between sleigh rides, of course.
Ocean of information out there, and we are giving hospitals a map to navigate between the islands.
Okay, needs work, but I get the point. I still don't like the giving it away for free part, though.
It's a lot better than signs to help predict shopping trends, right?
Yeah, if we can pull it off. Correction, if you can pull it off, you're the charming face of our company. I'm just your tech genius.
Oh, and a humble one at that.
Dad, you put turkey in my peanut butter and jelly sandwich again.
Sorry.
Okay, I'm ready.
Ready? Where are your shoes? You were supposed to have them on 3 minutes ago.
I've got socks.
Nice try. Go, now. TikTok.
You can't go to school with our jacket today.
Why not? Sorry, we'll stay.
But it's still going to be cold.
Yeah, and you still need to figure out your Christmas project for art class.
You said you told me.
Oh, buddy. I didn't put it in the schedule. I'm so sorry. It's in there now, okay? And your sister's right. You need a jacket. You don't want to be late for school.
Are you still there?
Oh, Davis. I'm so sorry.
Are you okay? You seem a little distracted. What do you mean?
Vicky went home for the holidays and our backup fell through. We're on our own.
You plus three kids, no help. Oh, and the fundraiser is less than 2 weeks away.
Don't worry. I got it under control. Listen, I got to get these kids out the door. We'll see you soon.
Good luck.
Thanks.
All right, game, coats on, we're leaving in 60 seconds!
So, University of Memphis with a master's, and then advertising?
I know, not the most traditional start, but the truth is there really weren't any jobs out there for art history grads. But I quickly realized that art truly is my passion, so I went to Europe and I took every museum job I could find.
Yeah, London, Munich, Barcelona. You have worked at a lot of galleries, but curator, that's a big step up. You know, most of our candidates have their doctorate.
I can't compete with that level of academia, but for me, it's always been about giving the visitors a memorable experience. And whether that was at Graceland, where I gave tours all throughout high school, or at the Mission Gallery in Wales, where I co-curated an exhibit last year, I think that art should touch us emotionally, you know?
You know the job is based in London, so you wouldn't be here very much.
Well, yeah, I'm used to living under a suitcase.
Great. Well, thanks for coming in. You're definitely one of our more interesting candidates.
Well, I hope that's a good thing.
Well, if it is, you'll be hearing from our director for a second interview soon.
Okay.
We're hoping to fill the position before the end of the year. Good luck.
Thank you. And thank you for meeting with me. It's been awesome. Have a great day.
I will. You too.
Thank you.
Kids, I will be back before the tour is over, and unless, of course, you want to come with me.
And stay in a conference room all day?
Well, I was just thinking that maybe...
We'll be okay, Dad.
Okay.
Oh, Irene, this is Harper Ellis, longtime friend and tour guide extraordinaire.
Hi, it's nice to meet you, Owen.
You too. This is my family, Adelaide, Millie, and Taylor.
Hi, and this is Petra and Anna.
Hi there.
Harper will be giving your kids a tour of Graceland today.
Well, thanks in advance.
Yeah. Kids are kind of my specialty, so I'll meet you back here by the lines in about an hour or so.
Yeah, in an hour. Got it. Okay. See you. Have fun.
Bye.
Okay, let's get started. Who can tell me Elvis's first Christmas song?
No? Really? Come on. Do not make me break out my choir skills, because I will. I will. Why do you look so scared? Come on, let's go inside.
Four. All amazing, but never a fundraiser.
Okay, true. So what's the tone? What are we working for?
I want to inspire people. I want people to feel good about what we're doing at the company.
Nice, I like that.
So what are you thinking?
I'm thinking silver and gold in a ballroom setting. Posh, but not pretentious.
Stylish, not stuffy. Okay, good.
Yeah.
Decor?
Huge decorative presents for the spirit of giving. Mm-hmm. Hot nutcrackers at the centerpieces. Sleigh and reindeer.
Tis the season.
How about music?
I like classical.
Okay, classy. The gala of giving. Perfect. So you're going from here to a Christmas play to a work dinner?
Busy time of year.
And you're doing that all without help?
Well, I thought I had a soundtrack that fits you all the time.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
That was amazing. Do you guys have a manager? Are you going to make money? Well, I guess that about wraps it up.
You better leave your dad's pictures.
Well, it sounds like you had a great time. How was it?
It was awesome. Fabulous. It was so much fun.
It seems like you really are the tour guide extraordinaire.
Oh, I'm not an actual tour guide.
You're not?
Well, she used to be, but...
I was, yeah.
Oh, you're the nanny.
Oh, for two. No, not the nanny.
Okay, now I'm really confused.
Art is more my field. I work in museums. But right now, I'm just chilling with my nieces. Literally.
But you know, you guys can help each other out.
With what?
We're here for a few weeks waiting to hear about the job in London.
London?
And your au pair is out for the holiday. And you've got these pretty cool kids, you know?
Oh, I see where you're going with this.
Uh-huh.
We have a guest house you can stay in.
You'd make an awesome nanny at Harvard.
Okay, Petra, slow down. Are you trying to get rid of me?
I'll tell you what. Look, here's my card. No pressure, but we could use the help.
Oh, okay.
Give me a call if you want.
I will do that.
Okay. So thank you for the tour.
Bye, guys.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Bye.
Merry Christmas.
Detectors are whistling a big NO.
Tired, right?
All right, girls, time for bed.
5 more minutes.
From divine origin. Godwinks are always signs of hope.
Christmas,
but can't close a retail shop early.
You know what I'd like you to do, sir?
I'd like you to go help those children untangle some lights.
Thank you.
I told you she'd be mad.
I'm not mad! Hey, I just closed up now.
Oh, good, sweetheart. Okay, get here quickly, okay? We're having so much fun already.
You do remember what tonight is, right?
Yes, I know, and I'm on my way.
I just don't want you to miss anything. See you soon, Sunny.
Love you, too. Bye. Hi, Miss Laura.
Hi. I try to lease the place myself if I didn't want to retire soon.
You always say you're going to retire, and you never do. And what would we do without your amazing cookies and cakes?
You guys work for it?
Yeah, we'd love to expand. I just need a crunch of numbers.
I heard the bees in the root chain when I rented.
Well, no matter how much I love coffee, I mean, this is a mom and pop street with stores that have been here for decades, like ours.
Your family's lucky to have you keep up the tradition.
Yeah, well, if I don't go to the tree trimming, they're going to throw me out of the family. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Alice.
Your sales have almost doubled from last year.
Well, you know what they say. Do you love who work a day in your life?
I am not the only one who's noticed either. And I didn't come all the way up here just to year-end the regional sales books. It hasn't been officially announced, but I will be moving to the Chicago office first quarter next year.
Oh, congratulations. Well, you know you're going to be missed here.
Thanks. John and I want to be closer to the kids while they're at college, so it's a win-win. And the board is thinking of promoting someone from within. They want to approve for a placement by the end of December.
Would they consider hiring outside of headquarters?
Why? You know somebody interested?
Maybe. I'm heading back from Minneapolis tonight for bi-monthly sales calls, and I need to finally close that university hospital deal.
Great. So you can attend the corporate holiday party. We can talk more about it then.
Sure.
Are you driving straight there now?
No. I need to finish up a few things here first, and then a tree trimming stop on the way.
Say hello to Ruby from me. And Jack, remember my secret. Find the balance. See you in the Dallas.
A retail store needs to stay open in December.
Enough about that.
Just tell your mother what you want to eat.
Oh, I ate before I left.
What? Kidding. You think I come here not starving?
Works out well.
Now you're both on life duty.
Liz, I want to feed you. Wait till you see me.
Liz says hello, Uncle Louie.
Yeah, sounds like she's predicting good things.
Yeah, well, let's hope so.
You can finally go back to Minneapolis.
Which would leave you here by yourself.
Oh, well, it's been 2 years. Your parents are states and settled. It's time.
Yeah. But you have to come back for Christmas.
Mm-hmm. You know, I'm not missing Christmas. I'm going to put some Christmas music on.
Yeah. We're not going to let some big coffee company take over the empty store.
Well, if a chain of a proven track record brings some reliable traffic, maybe the stores will support it. And if one chain comes in, what's stopping others?
Next time you know, we've got a glorified strip mall. Everything we built over the last decade is gone. When I tell you what your father and I did, we're putting that store together.
Oh, yeah, trudging through the snow every day, uphill, both directions.
I go get her some having the corporate accounting ladder instead of coming into the family business.
Every bit of ambition I have, I got directly from you.
Thank you. And you, keep it up. As for me, as soon as we get this store expansion resolved, I am finally going to retire.
No one believes you when you say that, isn't that right?
Yeah.
Well, they aren't going to make him retire. It's my favorite cousin.
Well, don't look at your cousin, Terry.
Oh, yeah, they're one of my favorites. You've been right for the store since you were, what, 17, 16? You just start working there. See?
Hey, Sue! Go there! You've got her head
to
start. Hey, no lying in the house.
Oh, you're cutie! Those cuties just tried to shove the rest of the reindeer cookies into their pockets.
Yeah.
Should we get them home soon?
Yeah, can you? I promised the office I'd go back and finish that proposal.
You have to go back to the office?
Yeah, I mean, we're going all weekend for the wedding, so. Those cues.
Hey, maybe you two can squeeze a little karaoke duo.
driving all the way to the wedding. It's all right.
Yeah, well, maybe we'll get all my calls done uninterrupted. Great.
Oh, we're well played. Yeah. When was the last time you had a girl?
That's the guy who hasn't been with anyone since St. Ray.
Hey, I have my great love. You haven't had yours yet.
I wouldn't be fair to connect with someone right now. Work being so hectic and I don't even know where I live.
That's just an excuse, Charlie. Your dad loved this one. Hey.
I'm not going home tonight.
Yeah, I think you should have it. As a reminder.
Yo!
I should get going. Yeah. Meeting's in the morning.
Why didn't you just drive from the office?
Could miss this. It's nice. Promise.
A promise? Isn't this a promise? Come here. Come here.
Don't worry. I'll get there by 11.
Alright, drive carefully, all right?
We'll do.
Oh, no, how do you need that? Edgar and I'll get all that.
And take some food.
Mom. Of course.
Look, it was Dad's favorite.
Yeah.
Should I put it up on the tree? No, baby, you keep it. Put it on your tree.
Okay.
Hey, I had a thought. Friday night, you and I should go out on the town. Put on a pretty dress, high heels.
I don't know. We have to drive to the wedding in the morning.
It's for the Christmas story. Yeah, remember? You just stood up and you haven't been in years.
Okay, this isn't one of those surprise Alice or the charity gala that's really a way for her to meet a man and settle down things, is it?
What kind of a mother does that?
You, maybe 3 or 4 months.
Well, I'm right on schedule, aren't I?
Listen, I know you know that he's moved.
He took a job.
Yeah, but it's been over a year. You need to get yourself out there again.
She's been on 1 or 2 dates.
And I have enough things keeping me busy, so...
So, perfect. Friday night. Because I already bought the tickets.
Hey buddy, I was coming so that I could tell you, it's time to get out. I've been there for 6.5 hours. You son of the bitch. Mitchell and Friends, episode 34. Hey buddy, I was to come to tell you, it's time to get out.
What do I do?
I don't know.
Hey, baby.
my life story ending. Young and should begin an adventure, greatness, and adventure.
Francesca backyard against. The backyard against Monster High.
Yes, I'm heading into my room. Now, why don't we set up a show and talk for the day?
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I didn't mean to.
I'm Jack.
And I'm Alice.
You're
still holding my hand.
You will
be safe and sound?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Yeah.
Wow. Same party.
Yeah, I love the Christmas scooter story.
Not familiar.
See, a Steve can yet. I'm glad those are work. Using all the imaginations, bye, Daddy.